Hey guys, okay, today we are going to do the box roulette challenge on Infinite Warfare. So yeah, the box roulette challenge is basically where every round, starting at round 5, you gotta get a new gun. And that's basically it. So yeah, let's start.
Welcome to Spaceland.
You'll have plenty of chances to be ripped to shreds here. So yeah.
Don't forget, it's
the only reason I got the M1 was because I have $50. If you guys can see it up there, the fortune card, fate card, and that would just give me a lot of money to start off with. So
we could fortify our position by boarding the window.
We're also gonna try and get because my little brother actually wasted all of them, and now I have zero left. So yeah. Yeah, that's basically it. So if you guys can go down in the comments and just comment like a challenge you want me to do, or like basically anything. Or just gameplay if you guys want that. And I'll try to do it, but yeah. Okay. Okay, so starting round 5, we're just gonna get a new gun every round. I don't think we're gonna go pack a punch, just cause, we'll try, but it's gonna be a slow
process.
I'm not gonna rush it.
Better keep the pin in that one.
Boom. Let's get the robot.
I just found the head to a robot.
I don't really do much for it.
I suspect there might be more aboard around here.
Only that silly.
Do not disassemble.
Hey, huh?
So if I can beat this little game, are you gonna help me? Here we go.
Yes, sir. A little upper hand can't hurt.
Now we can get money. Okay. Okay, there we go. Round 4. Oh man. We gotta leave next round.
Don't mind if I do.
Oh, it's way over there. That sucks. Oh man.
Let us venture into space.
Doors. By the end of this round, we gotta get that all those doors open. I think we'll just so I still got another door to open. And then we'll have let's go up here. I'll get that power over. Oh yes. Okay. Please tell me that was awesome. I hate it when I miss the mystery box.
Failure was never.
that's the last one. Okay, let's just get it.
Rocks the deck.
Okay.
Nerdgasm.
So for next round, we gotta use Titan. Not bad. Okay. Okay. Last one. Okay. Let's see what this is. Okay.
I'll take this.
Okay. Alright, there we go. Okay. So let's turn on the power. My goal is to get at least to like round 15.
For all you space cadets out there fighting for your right to party, we have a helpful hint.
No, hey guys, dude, I don't really like the energy guns, whatever they're called. Not my favorite. It's gonna suck when we get like,
I suppose there's no time to sort by caliber.
And we're on like round 10 and we get the freaking caliber, whatever it's called. That little piece. I think that's the last guy. Let's go head over to the mystery box. Let me get it.
All those dudes and dudettes plowing through the park, kicking ass and taking names. They have a special message.
Yeah, I think that's the last guy.
Build it, and they will come. Keep your ear to the street. Find those beats, and you might just find your ticket out of here.
Is there extra credit or a makeup exam?
You coming? Let's go over here. I think I'm gonna hit the mystery box twice for our next round. Oh no.
My badass factor just went up.
We gotta
up
use
tenfold.
This thing. Okay, so let's kill this guy. Let's get this for another one. We don't have to get
this.
This
puts a
man, snipers.
Your
okay.
Soul
so,
will be mine.
After all these power
okay.
Switches.
We gotta use this one before. There we go. Okay. Well, we gotta use this one now. Okay, that wasn't that bad. Round 7 already. We're like halfway full gold. Oh no. This is gonna suck. I think I'll just train him up and then take him out of fork. Oh, this is bad. This is gonna be really bad. So if we do run out of ammo and we don't get like a max ammo or anything, I think I will, like, I think I'll be able to use like the traps. But that's if we run out of ammo and like we can't do anything about it. So I think, but I think we probably.
Attention,
have a special message direct from Mission Control. For today only,
it's kind of stop taking up a boot. You got like a whole nother something. I'm gonna leave one, but I'm trying to get two new guns.
Infinite grenades!
All the grenades I could ever hope for.
Okay. I can't solve them. Yeah. Yeah, let's go to the top. Come in. Here we go. Okay, let's go. Let's go, guys.
Well, that was harder than I anticipated.
No, I just go wherever. They'll spawn in eventually.
And now, a brief word from our sponsors.
Yeah, I thought it was definitely like that. Okay, so we have to use this shotgun next round, and then for round 9, we'll have to use okay. Oh, crap. We gotta kill him. There we go.
You need to seal this place up.
Okay, so we have to use two shotguns. That is not good. Oops. There we go. So, that's the unfortunate card that I have right now. Well, not right now, but that I can get. It's called Getting Railed. I will use that if, like, I run out of it. I think that's hard. That's not bad. That's not a bad shotgun. Except it's gonna take forever to load. I need to get jugs. Okay, let's use this shotgun now. This shouldn't be that bad. Yeah, it shouldn't be that bad.
Yeah, you know why nothing works? There's no power.
Maybe. Okay.
Or as some of us like to call it, pie.
Yeah, it's getting double jump.
Only for cash!
Okay, I think it's blue cells, guys. I think we're gonna get the petty purpose. That thing can turn on like for me. No way.
Set phasers to fun.
Okay, so we have to use a sniper next round. Let's kill these guys. Yeah, we're gonna get the boot next time.
Those
windows. Okay. Let's go. Oh man, this is gonna stop picking up the boot with this thing.
What on earth is that thing?
And ripping arms from Dorto's.
I hope your first date is a good one.
Makeup exam?
Oh.
I should return my souvenir token to one of the patients around here. Ah, that smudged my glasses!
I think this might be the end of me. Give me a big one.
I can make a long distance call for okay. This puppy.
That was insane.
One man's trash is another man's treasure.
Okay, I think the worst is over. Let's go.
Those portals should be able to move us around the park instantaneously. This looks like an adequate zombie killer.
Okay, so next round we have to use this shotgun again. And then after that we have to use this shotgun again. Harder challenges, like, is like you get bad aim. Literally, I've had like almost the same exact aim every single time.
What if we try to hit the fortune card? Life? Oh, is this heaven?
So we basically made it to our goal. I'm pretty happy about that. I don't know if we can make it.
Let's hope we roll a natural 20.
Again. And then let's kill these guys off. Oh, jeez.
These power switches.
Okay, so we made it to our goal. Let's go and get the mystery box again. Okay. Give me something good.
Attention all space land space cadets. We have a special message direct from Mission Control. For today only, we're giving behind the scenes access to our armor. Tip on over to the cosmic plane to take advantage of this limited
Okay. And
wait till they get a load of this.
That's not fine. So let's use. We have to use this round, and then next round, we use the far or whatever it's called. Yeah, the epic one.
Attention, all guests. There is a local within the far to which I'd love to get a taste of you. Keep your eyes peeled and your fingers on the trigger, and you might be able to find your way out of this crazy
thing. You gotta be kidding me! Another one of those things?
How could I put this? You're as dead as your career. Let's see if you and Brute can hit it off better this time around. That last date was a real letdown. If you know what I mean.
So this is where they hide all the cool games?
Oh man, I don't know how we're gonna get past this round.
The only person I can truly count on is me.
Oh, no.
I meant to do that. Let me board up those windows.
Yeah, I'm gonna do this.
Nerds rule.
That was pretty effective. Oh, let's get out.
Astro King. Oh.
I guess we can use a trap. Yes, the round is over. Uh-oh.
for their hemorrhoid commercials for next week.
Okay, I don't think we have any quicker ones. Oh. Oh. Oh, we gotta get our gun back.
But it's totally worth it.
And that is the end of us. Darn it. It was so close. Well, anyway, I hope you guys like that. And please, like, I really do try and answer all the comments. So please go and like the video, go comment what you guys think I should do next for a video, and just tell me what you liked, what you disliked, and I will see you guys next time. So I hope you guys go watch my other videos, and you comment and like and subscribe. Thank you, and